The story of Les Miserables has been retold and copied countless times since the novel by Victor Hugo first appeared 125 years ago. Now, as a sellout musical in London, soon to open in New York, Bangkok, Sydney, Tokyo, it is, even by today's inflated standards, a hot property once again. This is one of the settings, a barricade defended by young revolutionaries in Paris who know they will soon die fighting.
Drink with me. Two days gone by, sing with me the song.
A 19th century French novel about faith and justice and humanity come to form the basis of a hit musical.
And by the end of it, the company were completely stunned. They were absolutely silent.
Hugo may have been naive in believing that the 20th century would see an end to war, but that faith in humanity is also why we return so often to the story he told.